Tonight, we celebrate all love at the obvious time.